Ernie Johnson. This is the NBA on 2K Sports. Glad to have you with us. Moments away will be the Sacramento Kings going up against the Phoenix Suns. And now let's go courtside with Kevin Harlan, who's ready to get things going in Phoenix.
We need to stop collapsing. Why are they collapsing?
That's exactly miss. KG is a big shot here to get this offense going.
Good, good, good. I mean, 20 empty fifth. They need some points.
Collins in the pass to him. The complete pass. And easy to kiss to Collins. Stolen on the left side. Nice. Into the lane. Lots of room. And the shot. Collins, good boy. The Kings trail by five. Find out what the worst group has for me.
Yeah.
men, then they're born and it means that the small forward position. So that's the lineup on the floor for the Sun. Now, here's Price. On the bench for Williams. Offensive rebound. He took the good one. There's the dish for more.
No, 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 no.
Here's Chandler. what the head on the glass, but couldn't knock it down. Sacramento's gone 3-7-9 from 4 territory. The drive by him. Sacramento up and misses. He's gone 1-4 from 3-point range in the second. Not a whole lot dropping out there for that. Chandler with a screen on Gunner. 9-3. Rebound by DeMarcus Cousins.
The ultimate action there, but they just can't get the shot to fall.
Yeah, but that was a beauty. Good looking shot. Well, that's a
good
play.
Guys, what a tight start for the game this has been.
You know what? Can you believe there have been 7 lead changes already?
Wow. It's still
in the rip. I thought that was Tyson Chandler in front of
in the role, but they're not going to cause him to doubt himself. Out in the
Get them boards! Boogie, get them boards! That's what I'm talking about. Boogie. Boogie cover. Boogie cover.
Thank you.
swish. I got that money jump.
L1.
Thank you.
send offensively.
You know what, a basket here would do a lot for their confidence.
And Booker hits tonight. And the shot is away. And now just a 4-point game lead.
Well, he certainly isn't the one to blame for them being in the hole. He had all the money with his game.
Outside, Bellinelli. And it's good coming on the assist by Rajon Rondo. Rondo's got his first assist with that last one. Here's Lang. And the Suns fall time. The Phoenix Suns were terrible at home by any means last year. They ended up over 500, but Greg, they weren't quite dominant enough at home to get into the
game. That's a great point. I mean, they finished the year plus three in terms of wins at home. Not bad, but not good enough. You're talking about that Western Conference.
Sacramento making a switch here. Corliss checked in. All right, let's go to the sideline. The door is perfect.
Thank you, guys.
Gonna give Cousins a quick rest. That's a two. Brandon, now you're gonna hit that shit.
Again.
back to Collis. He dishes it to Cousins. And he's scored by Boogie. And there's a foul, and Darren Collison picks it up. That will get in his fourth foul of the game. And the Suns have to completely improve on the floor. Phoenix calls timeout. And Luce finds it. 9 seconds left in the fourth. And if King's making a change here, Diane's a covenant, probably not in the car, she just walked.
Yeah, and that's something for Manic and Draft.
Well, guys, they came in here and really took charge from the opening tip. This is such a tough thing to do for a visiting team. This contest was played on their turn.
And, you know, that's not the way it usually works in the NBA. It's going to be a great win, and you know it's going to be a happy play right out of here, for sure.